Are you a Meatloaf fan, and why do you think these songs and him as a performer is so very special and unique?
Yes, I am a Meatloaf fan from way back. And it's a little surprising, this, you know, at the Coliseum, a Meatloaf musical. It sounds great to me. I can't wait. Yeah, I'm glad I'm here. I mean, I just got in from Australia. I've been on tour, and I just managed to be here.
What do you think is so magical about the West End, particularly as a theatre capital?
Oh, well, you know, I did Sunset Boulevard on the here in the West End for a year, and there's nothing quite like it. You know, I've done Broadway too, but the West End, it's got something very, very special about it, something classy about it. And this theatre, of course, I sang here when I was a kid. So it's a magical place. The Coliseum is incredible. Oh, coming up, I'm going to do my first festival. I've never done a festival in, one of those big do's this summer. And then I'm doing a US tour in November and December. What keeps me going? I love it. I love it. And I'm totally energized by it, by the music, and by the audience. Ask anybody in this business, they'll tell you the same thing. My career has been very organic, you know. People ask me to do things, and sometimes I'll accept and sometimes I won't. But I've never gone out looking for anything, you know. I've never been ambitious. Organic, I guess, is the word for it. Well, Downtown was a record that changed everything for me. You know, I had already a fantastic career going for me in Europe. You know, I was living in France and, you know, big star over there and blah, blah. And then suddenly America went because of Downtown. And, of course, I still love it. You know, as a song, it still stands up. And people still seem to love it, too.
Do you have a message for all your many, many fans before you leave?
Oh, well, I'm glad to have the opportunity to talk to you, and I can't wait to see this show.